Hey, good afternoon, Walleye Wisdom Watchers. This is Gary Speicher reporting from the Missouri River up south of Bismarck, North Dakota, with my new co-angler friend and new Walleye Wisdom Watcher, Robert Cardenas. Hey, how you doing, Robert?
Pretty good, Gary.
Well, this was our last morning of practice. We lost yesterday because of the terrible wind and rain. So we got out here, put in at the Hazleton boat ramp. Want to give us a little recap of what we were up to this morning?
We put in at the boat ramp. It's a little rough there. The water's dropped a little bit. The docks were actually pretty high. So it was a jump down into the boat. But we took off. We worked hard today. A lot of sandbars out there.
Yep.
Caught some fish. And looking forward to the tournament.
Yeah, we started out, folks. We popped a nice 20-plus incher right away, and then we caught another one kind of in that same pass a little further on. And then we moved upstream. And hey, I'm just gonna leave you, Robert, for a minute, because I want our Walleye Wisdom Watchers to see the pair of pants that I got to put on out there. Folks, you recognize those as a pair of waders. I lost it. Robert, I lost it out there. I ended up on a sandbar, and between you and our good friend John Bala, who pulled me off, we were able to get back to fishing, and then I think our third fish was what, a cute little sauger?
Yeah, very, very pretty sauger.
Yeah.
Nice size sauger.
Yeah. So why don't we just go ahead, you know, we got the boat in, we're off the water now. Why don't we go ahead and show folks a couple of those nice fish before we take some pictures? I'm just going to slide around here. Yeah, folks, it was plenty windy out there this morning. Robert and I had some really good wind to contend with. Yeah, pretty feisty, huh? So these three fish, folks, these three fish are going to be, they're going to be dinner. And the part of the story I need to tell you is that Robert is the brother-in-law of Dwayne Urlacher. And Dwayne was out fishing with me on Sunday and had a pretty good day. Not as productive as some of the other days, so it was really nice to have Robert out here. Are you looking for gold down there, Robert?
Yeah. Trying to find the gold.
He's trying to find the gold. He's trying to find the gold.
I'll find it here.
Yeah. Well, when there's that big live well, folks, I can swim around for quite a while. So, yeah, we'll see. Yeah, it sounds like you might have him cornered. Got away from you, huh? Oh, okay. I know what you want to do. Yeah, you want to get a double here, don't you? Yeah, we're going to slide around. And okay, there's a fish. Yeah. And we're going to look at another one here, folks. These walleyes are good and healthy up here. They're good and healthy.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah. So I think I want to dedicate this morning to Robert's wife, Mary, and 13-month-old daughter, Alexa, and just tell them that that dad and husband pretty good out here in the water today. Oh, bring them in close, Robert. Bring them in close, close like this. Yeah, okay. And then go ahead and stand back a little bit. Okay. Okay, folks. There they are. Couple of those beauties from the Missouri River. Hey, Robert, thanks for going out with me today, pal.
I appreciate it, Gary. It was fun.
Yeah, it was a great, good day. And now we just got to get in and get ready for the tournament. So we'll take a few picks, and we're signing off for now, Walleye Wisdom Watchers. Thanks for watching.